Cheryl. Yes, it's Cheryl, because Cheryl is partway my name and partway Carol, and I like it better, and I think I would do better as a Cheryl than a Carol.
Okay,
well, for that. 10 is for New York.
Window, because it's going to be in the shop for this. Do we need to cover it up right now with those black
the frilly things?
All the way to there.
So. So most of it is Noah, so you want to concentrate on him?
There, that's excellent. That.
Correct. The hallway shot is right above.
How you doing?
Are you sensing anything?
Yes. Something more than just a little girl. Something much older and more powerful.
Rolling.
Scene two, take two.
Action.
Let's go check out this room.
Action. We won't need you until we're done with this one.
Yeah.
For, you know, the closing the eyes.
Yeah.
All that kind of stuff. So you can.
Because this is over my shoulder.
Yeah.
Nothing bad is going to happen, I promise.
Okay, here I come.
That's how I picture her voice.
Well, yeah, it's okay. Little demon saying that.
I know, but her voice.
You kick my dog?
Yeah, very calm.
I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
Yeah.
Like you're feeling this thing, and you're...
An epic journey of two demons making their way through the underworld.
The underworld.
Without a map of any route to take. This journey takes us on an epic alignment of the stars to the point where the rays come down. Coming Halloween 2027. So I can see you.
I'm afraid.
Nothing bad will happen. I promise.
Okay.